Good morning, angels. How are you? I hope you're okay. Today we'll take the river that went to the sky vocabulary. Our first word is moisture. Moisture. Moisture mean a slight wetness. As you can see in the picture, the glass is moisture. Moisture, as you can see, has a slight wetness. Our second word, densest. Densest. Most closely packed together or crowded. As you look at the buildings in the picture, they are so close to each other that cause a crowdness. So it's densest. Number three, ventured. Ventured. Dared to do or say something. In the picture, he was ventured to bungee jump. Expanse, expanse. It's an open area or open stretch. Expanse. Eaves. Eaves is the lower edge of a roof that extend over the side of a building. As you can look in the picture, you can see the location of eaves in the roof. Now let's do the exercise in your reading writer's notebook, page 340. In number one, the answer is moisture. Number two, the answer is densest. Number three, the answer is ventured. Number four, the answer is expanse. Expanse. Number five, the answer is eaves. Eaves. Thank you, girls. Please don't forget to do exercise 6 to 10 in your reader's writer's notebook, page 340. Have an amazing and blessed day. See you soon.